Yeah. When I was in 9th grade, my parents took me to Pompeii. At first, I was amazed by the feeling of walking through an ancient city. But then I suddenly got scared. I realized that I was walking through a real place where real people had lived, people like myself, with mothers and fathers and lives and hopes and dreams. And now it was all gone forever. I ran to my father, crying, and told him about this. And he said, I remember so clearly. He said, yes, but we are here. So long as there are people in the streets, the past isn't really gone.
Rejoice, child, for you have fulfilled all your tasks in this land. You have conquered all its guardians and solved all its mysteries. Thus you are appointed its master, and you may do with it as you will. You have proven yourself worthy, child, and this gate shall be forever open to you. Seek now the other worlds I have given you, that you may attain even greater mastery and bring glory to your kind. But remember, you must not ascend the great tower, for it shall bring death and the end of your generations.
Say that they made it to the top of the line, or they would say that it, or they would say it was there.
A new land stands before you, my child. And know that this is a land of death, but also great beauty. As you walk amongst these tombs, consider all those who came before you and how they served the greater purpose of which you are also part. But know that eternity may only be attained by those who serve a purpose greater than themselves. All else is decay. So it was written in the hidden words before the beginning of time.
Thank you. That is on mute. Sorry, I got my mutes mixed up. But I won! We're racing and I won!
I see all. I know all. My power knows no bounds. And yet your will is free because you were made to be free. It is the very principle of your existence, without which the trials of this world would hold no meaning. To seek salvation must be your choice.
Nothing falls in small feet with my size. Here's the end of this particular video.